Today I'm sitting here with Simas Pauliukėnas. Hi, Simas.
Hi, Vesta.
And today we are going to talk about The Bald Man, Vesta's movie. What is The Bald Man about?
The movie Bald Man is about a man that has lost his hair, so he starts to notice things that are hairless. He starts to notice surfaces that are smooth.
Was it your first time acting? Do you have any similar experience?
This is not my first time acting in front of camera. I've done it several times before, but this is the most difficult and challenging for me.
How did you feel while filming The Bald Man?
While filming the movie, I felt responsible for the result, so I felt pressure to perform well.
Did you enjoy watching the final version? Would you like to change something?
I'm happy with the result.
In your opinion, what is the secret message of this movie?
For me, this movie is about unexpected changes in life, and I think for other people it may be a different message.
It was really nice to talk with you, Simas.
Thank you for inviting me.